In this video, we're going to cover what to do when you get an error in one of your links inside your templates and how to fix this error. Go to the FeedbackWhiz template manager, find your template, click into it so you can edit it. In this template, you can see that we have a leave product review link in here with the standard text leave product review. Now, many times you want to change this font or change the size. And to actually make the link not work properly, if you highlight just the link, and let's say I want to change the font, and let's say I change the size, and when I save this template, you will see there's an error here, and it tells you that there's some bad HTML in here. Now, this what ends up happening is if you try to send out this link, it might not display properly on some of the email clients. So we actually disabled it where you can't save it. To fix this problem, what you want to do is select the entire link and erase it, and insert a fresh link. For this example, we put in the product review request. Now, if I wanted to format this link properly, what you want to do is highlight the entire link and change the size and the font together. Now, if you do it this way and save it, you will see the error will go away. So the best practice is don't highlight just the text and try to format it, but instead highlight the entire link and then format it. And if you run into an error, highlight the entire link, erase it, and then reinsert a fresh variable, and this will solve the problem for you.